Hello and welcome back to Pico Park. We're on Hand Gimmick. Let's see what this is about. So this one? Oh, I see. Ah. So how do you shoot? E. Oh. Oh. Also, when I grab the guy with the key, they're kind of screwed. Ah. Ah. What? Just leave it like that. I see how it is. That one wasn't too bad. Nice. Aha. Not too bad. It'd probably be a lot harder if you're working with somebody because they'd probably want to troll. Button there. Try. Okay. One's annoying. Dang it, it's two. This one is very difficult. And drop. There you go. Ooh. Ooh. Did both of you go? This one was a difficult one because it requires timing. If you're not paying attention, you lose. With that, the last part. Potentially the last level. It's hard to tell nowadays with how they work. Okay. But. So weird. That one was a weird one. I didn't know if I was going to make it. Oh. Huh? Oh no. Dang it. I don't know how I'm gonna time this so that I can. Dang it! Actually, if I just hold this guy. Okay. Let's time it. Shit. Trap's gone. I thought that electric trap was going to be down there. Oh my gosh. And I didn't even notice that. Oh, I moved too much. Red was perfect. Shouldn't be this hard. Thank you. Come on, that button. Can't believe I was that close that many times. Alright, the final level. What do we got? Oh god. Okay, fine, blue. Now my how? Bye. Oh, you troll! That first, you second. Don't get fooled. Oh, you troll. Oh my goodness, we did it! That one was a troll one. Let's just put a button that gets you at the end. There's more. Okay. That was easy. Congratulations, two player mode. All levels cleared. All levels cleared. Although it's technically not two player, it's one player with two characters. Anyways, this was Pico Park. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Thank you all for watching, and one let the credits roll. Nice. Thanks for watching.